This conference will now be recorded.
Good afternoon, students. Am I audible for you? Yeah, thanks for your response. PPT visible or ka? Yeah. Thanks for your response. So today we are going to see, so yesterday we have completed multiplexer, isn't it? We have seen the theoretical part of multiplexer. Today we are going to see some problems based on multiplexer. Okay, so today we are going to start with problems based on multiplexer. Then I am going to cover demultiplexer. Okay, so listen, all of you, please note, today we are going to see problems based on multiplexer. Next, we are going to see the concept of demultiplexer. So these two topics today we are going to see. So all of you, please note, problems based on multiplexer. Next, we are going to see demultiplexer. So hope you all noted today's topic. So last class we have seen what is multiplexer, isn't it? So we have seen the basic overview, and also we have seen the different types of multiplexer. So multiplexer is nothing but many input, one output. Okay, so that is multiplexer. So these topics we have seen in the last class. So multiplexer being a 2n input, n selects line, one output, isn't it? 2n input, one selects line, then one output. So this is what the basic 2n multiplexer diagram. This is the basic 2n1 multiplexer diagram. So you have n inputs, and you will be having single output, and you will be having select lines. Based on the select line, you can select any one input. Okay, or you can select any one input that will be routed to your output, isn't it? So that is the concept of multiplexer. This is what the equivalent circuit. This is what the equivalent circuit of your multiplexer. So these are all we have seen in the last class. Okay, but just I am recalling. 2:1 multiplexer. That means 2 input 1 output. Okay, but 2:1 of dinner. 2 input 1 output. So 2:1 level, the small n value will be 1, meaning the your select line. Okay, well, you have only one select line. So this is what your logic diagram. So in 2:1 max, you will have 2 inputs and one select line, and you will have one output. Okay, well, so based on the S value, you can select either D0 or D1. If S value is 0, na you will get D1 in output. If S value is 1, you will get D1 in your output. So this is what the logic diagram. Okay, so if you want to implement 2:1 mux, if you want to implement 2:1 mux, then you need a 2 AND gate and 1 OR gate. Okay, with the help of 2 AND gate and 1 OR gate, you can implement 2:1 mux. So this is what the logic diagram of 2:1 multiplexer. So these are all we have seen in the previous class. Okay, well, then 4:1 mux. So 4:1 mux, Sabina, you have 4 inputs and you will have only single output. Okay, well, So small n value will be 2, okay, wow. So small n 2 of Dina, you will have 2 select lines. You will have 2 select lines. So this is what the logic diagram. In 4:1 mux, you will have 4 data input lines, D0, D1, D2, D3, and you will have 2 select lines, S0 and S1. So based on S0 and S1, okay, well, you can select any one of the input. It may be D0 or D1 or D2 or D3. Okay. So if the value of S0 and S1 is 0, 0, you will get D0. I mean, your D0 will be in your output. Suppose if the value of S0 1, S1 0 of Dina, you will get D1. In your output, you will get D1. 1 0 of Dina, you will get D2. So whatever the value present in the D2, that is routed to your output. Both S1 and S0 1 1, I mean high, then you will get whatever the value in D3, that will be routed to your output. Okay, wow. So this is what the logic diagram. This is what the logic diagram of 4:1 multiplexer. So if you want to implement a 4:1 multiplexer, you need at least 4 AND gate. Okay, you need 4 AND gate and 1 OR gate. If you want to implement 4:1 multiplexer, you need at least 4 AND gate and 1 OR gate, and also you need 2 NOT gate. So also you need 2 NOT gate. By using these basic gates, you can implement your 4:1 multiplexer. So these are all the topics we have seen in the last class, isn't it? And also I gave one homework, 8:1 multiplexer, implementation of 8:1 multiplexer, I gave as a homework. So up to that, we completed. Okay, so these are all the things we have seen in the last class. So today we are going to see, take down the heading, implementation of combinational logic circuits. Implementation of combinational logic using MUX. So up to now it's clear for you, reply through chat. Up to now it's clear for you. Can you able to follow? Yeah, thanks for your response. So take down today's heading. All of you take down today's heading. Implementation of combinational logic using MUX. So all of you take down today's heading, implementation of combinational logic using MUX. MUX or multiplexer, both are same. Okay, short form on the MUX, otherwise you can call it as multiplexer. Implementation of combinational logic using MUX. Nothing but under this topic, we are going to see different problems. Okay, so under this topic, we are going to see different problems. In exam point of view, based on multiplexer, you may get theoretical question. Okay, well, say example, design and explain in detail about 4:1 multiplexer or 8:1 multiplexer. Okay, well, so like that, you may get theoretical question. Otherwise, sometimes in exam, you may get problems. Okay, well, multiplexer, you may get problems. Say example, one example on the implementation of implement the given function using multiplexer of x comma y comma z equal to summation 0, 2, 6, 7. So like that, there will be problems. Okay, wow. So the number problems were long. So previous university level, it is asked in 10 marks. Okay, and the problem in the 10 marks level, previous university question paper like it. Okay, wow. So you may get questions like this. Okay, multiplexer level, the problems are very important. So take on this problem. First problem based on multiplexer. Implement the, so all of you take down in your notebook, implement the given function using multiplexer. Implement the given function using multiplexer, capital F, Boolean function, capital F of the variable x, y, z will be equal to summation 0, 2, 6, 7. Okay, so they have given summation. It means that they have given min terms. Okay, what they have given min terms, and they are asking to implement this function by using multiplexer. Okay, in the function we are going to implement multiplexer. Okay, va. So all of you take down capital F of x comma y comma z equal to summation 0 to 6 7. So in the summation put the 0 to 6 7 are the min terms. Okay, I mean m0, small m0, small m2, small m6, small m7, isn't it? Sum irukkaranaala these are all min terms. So nothing but they have given some min terms and they are asking to implement this min terms using multiplexer. So solution, take down solution. So take down solution, step number one, first step, select the multiplexer. Okay, well, we want to select the multiplexer because we are having different types of multiplexer, isn't it? We are having 2:1, we are having 4:1, we are having 4:1 multiplexer and 8:1 multiplexer. Okay, well, we are having different types of multiplexer, so we want to select which multiplexer is suitable for this given problem. Okay, well, so we want to select the multiplexer. Here Boolean expression has three variables, so these are all the Boolean variables, isn't it? Here x, y, z, we are having three variables. Okay, well, here Boolean variables has, Boolean expression has three variables, thus we require 2^3 equal to 8:1 multiplexer. So how we are choosing the multiplexer? So based on this variable, evlo variables irukudo based on that we want to choose. So here three variables are there, so appo na going 2, I mean small n vandu 3. Okay, va. So 2^3 will be equal to 8:1. So to implement this Boolean function in multiplexer, we need 8:1 multiplexer. Okay, va. 8:1 multiplexer inda da nam irukka mudiyum the Boolean function implement panna mudiyum. So in that la vandu example vandu four variables irundhadana we want to go for 16:1. So in that la vandu two variables irundhadana we want to go for 4:1 multiplexer. So this is what the step number one. Step number one, nothing but selecting the multiplexer. So how we are selecting? So based on the given Boolean variables. Three variables in the chapina, 8:1 multiplexer. Two variables in the na, 4:1 multiplexer. Suppose four variables in the chapina, we want to go for 16:1 multiplexer. So next step number two, connect inputs corresponding to the present min terms to logic 1. Okay, va. connects inputs corresponds to the present min terms to logic 1. This is what your step number 2. I will explain. Okay, while we are solving the problem, I will explain the step number 2. Just note this point, connect inputs corresponding to the present min terms to logic 1. Okay, va. This is what you have step number 2. Step number 3 vandhana, connect remaining inputs to logic 0. Step number 3 enna na, connect remaining inputs to logic 0. So I will explain this step number 2 and step number 3 while solving the problem. Okay, va? Step number 3 vandu connect remaining inputs to logic 0. Step number 3 vandu connect remaining inputs to logic 0. This is what your step number 3. Step number 4, connect input variables to select lines of mux. Connect input variables to select lines of mux. Step number 4 vandu connect input variables to select lines of mux. To select lines of mux. This is what step number 4. Okay, so you will have four steps. Okay, what to implement this function by using multiplexer, you will have four steps. Okay, well, step number one on this select multiplexer. Step number two on the minterms on the one level on the connect on given minterms. Step number three on the remaining on the logic zero to connect on. Step number four on the connect input variables to select lines of MUX. These are all the four steps involved in the MUX implementation. Okay, now we are going to see how we are going to implement. Okay, this is what the implementation. Okay, well, just listen. So this is what the given problem, isn't it? F of x comma y comma z equal to summation 0 comma 2 comma 6 comma 7. This is what the given problem. Okay, well, so what we want to do to implement this, we want to draw the 8:1 multiplexer. Okay, well, first in panikuno or box potukuno. Okay, well. ஓகேவா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வந்து ஒரு பாக்ஸ் போட்டுக்குங்க ஓகே பாக்ஸ் போட்டுட்டு வி நீட் 8:1 மல்டிபிளெக்ஸ் அப்ப நான் 8:1 மக்ஸ் அப்படின்னு போட்டுக்கணும் ஓகேவா 8:1 அப்படின்னா யூ வில் ஹேவ் 8 இன்புட்ஸ் இசன்ட் இட் ஓகேவா D0 D1 D2 D3 D4 D5 D6 D7 ஓகேவா யூ வில் ஹேவ் 8 இன்புட்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் D0 டு D7 ஓகேவா D0 னு போடலாம் ஆர் 0 னு போடலாம் ஓகேவா எல்லாமே சேம் ஓகேவா சோ D0 to D7, you will have 8 inputs and you will have only one output, isn't it? So problem on the F and put consider capital F is your output. Okay, wow. So select case. Okay, wow. Select case on the X, Y, Z. Okay, whatever the variable given in your function, that will be your select lines. Okay, wow. So when I go X, Y, Z are your select lines. Whatever the variable that is given in your function, that will be your select lines. Okay, wow. So x, y, z la select lines. So x connect pannirnom, y s1 la connect pannirnom, z s0 la connect pannirnom. Okay. Next enna pannom appadina, you will have two logics. Okay, wow. So logic one, logic one, another one is logic zero. So logic zero is nothing but ground. Okay, wow. Logic zero is nothing but ground. Logic one is as it is. Logic one is so in the line level of the logic one. Okay, wow. So in the line level of the logic one, in the ground line level of the logic zero. Okay, wow. So this is logic zero. I mean zero or ground in solala. Okay, wow. So என்ன பண்ணோம் ப்ராப்ளத்துல கொடுத்திருக்கிற மின் டேர்ம்ஸ் எல்லாத்தையும் வந்து யூ வாண்ட் டு கனெக்ட் வித் ஒன் ப்ராப்ளத்துல மின் டேர்ம் என்ன M0 அப்ப என்ன பண்ணணும் லாஜிக் ஒன் எடுத்துட்டு வந்து ஓகேவா லாஜிக் ஒன்னை வந்து ஜீரோல கனெக்ட் பண்ணிடணும் மின் டேர்ம் ஜீரோ அடுத்தது மின் டேர்ம் டூ ஓகேவா தென் லாஜிக் ஒன் எடுத்துட்டு வந்து மின் டேர்ம் டூல கனெக்ட் பண்ணிடணும் நெக்ஸ்ட் மின் டேர்ம் சிக்ஸ் கொடுத்துருக்காங்க அப்ப என்ன பண்ணணும் லாஜிக் ஒன் எடுத்துட்டு வந்து மின் டேர்ம் சிக்ஸ்ல கனெக்ட் பண்ணிடணும் நெக்ஸ்ட் வந்து மின் டேர்ம் 7 கொடுத்துருக்கறனால யூ வாண்ட் டு கனெக்ட் யுவர் லாஜிக் 1 டு மின் டேர்ம் 7 ஓகே ஸோ மின் டேர்ம்ஸ் என்னென்ன கொடுத்துருக்காங்களோ ஓகேவா ப்ராப்ளத்தில் கொடுத்துருக்கிற மின் டேர்ம்ஸுக்கு யூ வாண்ட் டு கனெக்ட் லாஜிக் 1 தான் ஸ்டெப் நம்பர் 2 ஸ்டெப் நம்பர் 3 என்னன்னா ரிமைனிங் இருக்கு பார்த்தீங்களா ஓகேவா ரிமைனிங் இன்புட்ஸ் எல்லாத்துக்கும் யூ வாண்ட் டு கனெக்ட் 0 ரிமைனிங் மின் டேர்ம்ஸ் வந்து என்ன 1, 3, 4 தென் வந்து 5 ஓகேவா இதுக்கு எல்லாத்துக்கு வந்து யூ வாண்ட் டு கிவ் 0 0 அப்படின்னா டிஜிட்டலில் வந்து 0 ஆர் இட் மே பி கிரவுண்ட் ஓகேவா 0 சொல்லலாம் அது கிரவுண்டுன்னு சொல்லலாம் போத் ஆர் சேம் ஓகேவா 0 வோல்டேஜ் ஆர் லாஜிக் 0 ஆர் கிரவுண்ட் போத் ஆர் சேம் ஓகேவா எல்லாமே சேம் மீனிங் தான் ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் வாட் தி இம்ப்ளிமெண்டேஷன் ஆஃப் யுவர் 8:1 multiplexer for this given boolean function. So in the diagram ku vandu 10 marks okay va so previous university question la vandu pathina in the diagram draw pandradhukku they have given 10 marks so if you know this concept within 2 to 3 minutes you can draw this diagram and you will get 10 marks this is very simple isn't it so 8:1 marks potuttu inputs 0 to 7 note panikkanum ஐ மீன் 8:1 அப்படின்னா 3 செலக்ட் லைன்ஸ் இருக்கும் S0, S1, S2 கொடுத்துருக்கிற வேரியபிள்ஸை வந்து யூ வாண்ட் டு மேக் இட் ஆஸ் யுவர் செலக்ட் லைன்ஸ் ஓகேவா எக்ஸ் ஒய் இசட் அவுட்புட் என்ன கேபிட்டல் எஃப் இருக்கிறனால அவுட்புட் வந்து கேபிட்டல் எஃப் ஆயிரும் ப்ராப்ளத்தில் கொடுத்துருக்கிற மின்டெர்ம்ஸுக்கு யூ வாண்ட் டு கிவ் லாஜிக் ஒன். ஓகேவா, ப்ராப்ளத்தில் கொடுத்துருக்கிற மின்டெர்ம்ஸை வந்து யூ வாண்ட் டு கனெக்ட் வித் லாஜிக் ஒன். ஓகேவா, ரிமைனிங் மின்டெர்ம்ஸை வந்து யூ வாண்ட் டு கனெக்ட் வித் கிரவுண்ட். ஓகேவா, யூ வாண்ட் டு சப்ளை, யூ வாண்ட் டு கிவ் ஜீரோ. தட்ஸ் வை வி ஆர் கனெக்டிங் தி ரிமைனிங் இன்புட்ஸ் டு கிரவுண்ட். திஸ் இஸ் வாட் தி இம்ப்ளிமெண்டேஷன் ஆஃப் யுவர் 8:1 மல்டிபிளெக்சர். So no need to write these steps. Okay, well, steps are when you exam edu theriyilla, you just draw this diagram. Okay, when the diagram mattum draw panninaave you will get 10 marks. So up to now it's clear for you. Can you able to understand this problem? Reply through chat. Can you able to follow? Yeah, thanks for your response. So take down the next problem. Problem number 2 based on multiplexer. Implement the following Boolean function using 4:1 multiplexer. So problem வந்து they have mentioned, okay, problem வந்து they have given 4:1 multiplexer. So we want to implement by using 4:1 multiplexer. Okay, so problem வந்து they have mentioned 4:1. So this problem is based on 4:1 multiplexer. Okay, so second type problem வந்து second type of problems வந்து எப்படி வரும் அப்படினா, take down implement the following boolean function using 4:1 multiplexer. The function is capital F of A, B, C equal to sum of small m. Small m அப்படினா nothing but minterm of 1, 3, 5, 6. So they have given the minterms 1, 3, 5, 7, nothing but m1, small m1, small m3, small m5, small m6. So all of you please note this function in your notebook. Implement the following boolean function using 4:1 multiplexer. Capital F of a comma b comma c equal to summation small m 1, 3, 5, 6. So this is what the problem. Okay, so this is what the function they have given. We want to implement this function by using 4:1 multiplexer. We want to implement this boolean function by using 4:1 multiplexer. So this is what the problem. Okay, first problem to understand பண்ணிட்டீங்க. Okay, வா problem என்ன கொடுத்திருக்காங்க, they have given the boolean function. Okay, வா boolean function கொடுத்துட்டாங்க. We want to implement this boolean function by using 4:1 multiplexer. Okay, so 4:1 multiplexer mulima in the function na nam enna pannanum implement pannanum. We want to implement this function by using 4:1 multiplexer. So take the solution. Solution bin potukenga. Solution potu step number 1, first step, connect least significant variables as select inputs of multiplexer. Connect least significant variables as select inputs of multiplexer. So nothing but, so least significant bits அப்படின்னு என்ன அப்படின்னா, so a, if you are having a variable a b c அப்படின்னா, so இந்த b c, ஓகேவா, இந்த b c ரெண்டு வேரியபிள் தான் வந்து என்னன்னா least significant bits. These two are called least significant bits. ஓகேவா, இந்த FOT இருக்கு பாத்தீங்களா, FOT இருக்கிறது வந்து மோஸ்ட் சிக்னிபிகண்ட் வேரியபிள். ஓகேவா, ஸோ இந்த ஏ வந்து மோஸ்ட் சிக்னிபிகண்ட் வேரியபிள். ஓகேவா, ஃபங்க்ஷனுக்கு ஐ மீன் எஃப்க்கு பக்கத்தில் இருக்கிறது வந்து வில் பி கால்டு மோஸ்ட் சிக்னிபிகண்ட் வேரியபிள். ரிமைனிங் வேரியபிள்ஸ் இருக்கு பாத்தீங்களா, இந்த பிசி, தீஸ் டூ வில் பி கால்டு லீஸ்ட் சிக்னிபிகண்ட் பிட். ஸோ இந்த லீஸ்ட் சிக்னிபிகண்ட் பிட் என்ன பண்ணணும்னா, வி வாண்ட் டு கனெக்ட் வித் செலக்ட் இன்புட்ஸ். ஐ மீன் எஸ் நாட்டுக்கும் எஸ் ஒன்னுக்கும் இந்த லீஸ்ட் சிக்னிபிகண்ட் பிட்டை வந்து கனெக்ட் பண்ணிடணும். in the capital A va mattum input ah consider panikkanum. This is what your step number 1. So hope you all understood step number 1 enna appadina, here you are having A, B, C, you are having three variables. Here the B, C will be called as least significant variable. Okay, wow. That will be connected with your select inputs. I mean S naught to S one, S naught to S one. You the B, C connect clear no. The most significant variable. So from the A will be called the most significant variable. Okay, wow. This will be connected to your input. Step number two, derive inputs for multiplexer using implementation table. This is what your step number two. So we will see in detail while solving this problem. Okay, well, step number two, when the problem solve one more, we will see in detail. Step number three, kena ponnu na. First one there. So you are having three variables. Okay, wow. So you are having three variables. So on there, you know, you want to put a table or a table for it. D0, D1, D2, D3. These are all your input data lines. Okay, wow. So D0, D1, D2, D3. These are all your input data lines because we are going to implement in 4:1 multiplexer. We are going to implement this boolean function by using 4:1 multiplexer, isn't it? So 4:1 multiplexer, on the how many inputs are there? Four inputs are there, nothing but D0, D1, D2, D3. Okay, wow. So put a table. And on the first row, on the D0, then on the D1, D2, D3 mark panikkinga. Okay, wow. Next, அடுத்த ரோல வந்து most significant variable என்ன a. okay வா, so first ரோல வந்து a bar mention பண்ணிக்கங்க. okay வா, first ரோல வந்து mention a bar, next ரோல வந்து mention a. this is general procedure. okay வா, so first வந்து data lines வந்து d0 d1 d2 d3 mark பண்ணிட்டு first ரோல i mean first row 1 ல வந்து a barம் row 2 ல வந்து a இத மென்ஷன் பண்ணிக்கங்க. ஓகேவா, most significant variable வந்து மென்ஷன் பண்ணிக்கங்க. most significant variable வந்து first a bar row 1 ல, row 2 ல வந்து uncomplemented. ஓகேவா, a as it is அப்படி மென்ஷன் பண்ணிக்கங்க. நெக்ஸ்ட் என்ன பண்ணனும்னா 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 மென்ஷன் 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 இந்த வேல்யூஷன் வந்து மென்ஷன் பண்ணிக்கங்க. ஓகேவா, this is what your step number 3. So step number 4 வந்து என்னன்னா, step number 4 we want to circle. okay, we want to make circle. how we are going to make circle அப்படினா, so this is what your problem, this is what you are given boolean function, isn't it? this is what you are given boolean function. min time என்ன கொடுத்திருக்காங்க, 1 3 5 6, these are all the given min terms. அப்ப என்ன பண்ணிக்கலாம், you want to make a circle, 1 ல 1 வந்து circle பண்ணிக்கணும். ஓகேவா, next வந்து 3, so 1 ல circle பண்ணியாச்சு. next வந்து 3 இருக்கு பாத்தீங்களா, இந்த டேபிள்ல 3 வந்து circle பண்ணிக்கணும் because these are all given min terms. so min என்ன min terms கொடுத்திருக்காங்களோ அத வந்து you want to make circle. this is what your step number 4. And also 6 minimum 6 கொடுத்திருக்காங்க, so you want to make circle, 6 வந்து circle பண்ணிக்கணும். circle the given min terms. okay வா, so problemல என்ன min terms கொடுத்திருக்காங்களோ அத circle பண்ணனும். that is what your step number 4. step number 4 வந்து circle the given min terms. so problemல கொடுத்திருக்கிற min terms வந்து circle பண்ணிக்கணும். so next step number 5. step number 5 vandu listen here 0 here 4 inge rendume circle agala there is no circle in row 1 and row 2 okay first and the column 1 mattum consider pannunga okay d not okay d not mattum consider pannunga d not is nothing but column 1 first column first column la parunga row 1 liyum there is no circle row 2 liyum there is no circle rendume circle illaina okay va both row 1 row 2 la circle illaina there is no circle appadina mark 0 okay va 0 nu mark pannikenga next column number 2 column number 2 I mean d1 la row 1 la parunga 1 circle irukku row 2 la vandu 5 circle irukku okay so both row 1 and row 2 vandu circle irukku so rendume circle irundha you want to make 1 okay va so keela vandu mention okay va 1 appdi mention panikkinga next next column number 3 column number 3 enna d2 okay va column number 3 vandu d2 so d2 la row number row 1 vandu pathina 2 row 2 vandu circle irukku okay va row 1 circle agala row 2 mattum circle irukku so row 2 circle irukku adukku corresponding variable enna a okay va row 2 circle irukku row 2 ku corresponding variable enna a appa a va vandu mention panikkinga we want to mention a so hope you all understood next column number 4 okay va c4 c4 appadina nothing but d3 okay va so d3 la parunga row 1 vandu circle irukku row 2 vandu circle agala okay va so row 1 vandu circle irukku row 2 vandu it is not circled okay va so appo vandu so one circle irukuda appo row 1 ku corresponding variable enna row 1 ku corresponding variable vandu a bar so you want to mention a bar you want to mention a bar okay va so hope you all understood so zero appdi vandu cheptina both row 1 row 2 rendu me circle agalina zero nu mention panikkanu both row 1 row 2 rendu me circle aayirukku appdina you want to mention one both I mean any one of the row is circled appdina and the corresponding variable vandu enna appdinu paathu corresponding variable la note panikkanu so in d2 la pathinga appadina 6 circle irukku 6 oda corresponding variable vandu a isn't it adhe mari next column number 4 la vandu I mean d3 la parunga d3 la vandu row 1 vandu circle irukku isn't it 3 vandu circle irukku 3 oda corresponding variable vandu a bar so we want to mention a bar so this is what step number 5 so hope you all understood up to step number 5 next step number 6 step number 6 is nothing but implementation part we are going to implement once we completed up to step number 5 next step is we are going to implement this result in 4 is to 1 multiplexer okay now we want to draw a 4 is to 1 multiplexer first vandu or 4 is to 1 multiplexer potukinga 4 is to 1 multiplexer epdi draw panuvinga so d 4 is to 1 appadina you will have d0 d1 d2 d3 you will have four inputs so you will have only one output isn't it 4 is to 1 multiplexer la so 4 is to 1 multiplexer la you will have two select lines isn't it s0 and s1 you will have two select lines so here already I said that if you are having three variables okay va unga function vandu three variables indha na b c I mean least significant variables vandu enna pannirnom select lines ku vandu connect pannirnom I mean b c ya a va mattum vandu input variable la consider pannikalam okay va a vandu input side vandu connect pannikalam so c vandu c will be connected to s not b will be connected to s1 because these two are least significant variables so least significant variables vandu always we want to connect with the select lines most significant variable mattum da we want to give it to input okay va so here most significant enna a so a va mattum da we want to give it to input line input side okay va okay so listen so d not oda value enna 0 appo d not ku vandu 0 we want to give 0 to d not d1 ku enna value d1 ku vandu d1 க்கு வந்து you are getting 1 அப்ப வந்து d d1 க்கு you want to give 1 logic 1 d2 க்கு வேல்யூ என்ன d2 க்கு வந்து a அப்ப என்ன பண்ணனும் d2 க்கு you want to give a வந்து d2 கொடுத்துறோம் சோ d3 க்கு என்ன வருது ஆன்சர் a பார் ஓகேவா சோ அப்ப என்ன பண்ணனும் d3 ல வந்து you want to connect a பார் d3 ல வந்து a பார் கனெக்ட் பண்ணனும் ஓகேவா தட்ஸ் ஆல் This is what your final answer. So in your exams, you will get around 10 or 12 marks for this problem. Okay, so in the diagram drop under it here, they are giving 12 marks, or it may be asked in 10 marks. So this is what your final answer. So can you able to understand this problem? Can you able to follow? Click through chat. Yeah, thanks for your response. I think only very few students are replying. Remaining. Yeah, thanks for your response. Next, I'm going for the another one problem. Take down. Take to the next problem. Implement the function with the multiplexer. Take to the another problem. Implement the function with the multiplexer. Capital F of a comma b comma c comma d equal to summation 0, 1, 3, 4, 8, 9, 15. Implement the function with the multiplexer capital F of a b c d equal to summation 0 1 3 4 8 9 15 so this is asked in 6 marks in previous exams okay or previous university exams la vandu 6 mark ketirukanga okay va so they have given min terms so we want to implement this function by using multiplexer step number 1 in connect the least significant variables as select input of multiplexer so inge vandu gavuninga listen here a sorry b c d these are all your least significant bits okay va these are all your least significant bits a mattum da vandha enna most significant bit I mean most significant variable. Okay, va. A vandha A will be your most significant variable. Okay. B, C, D. These are all will be your least significant variable. So, pennaagum D vandha will be connected to S naught. C will be connected to S one. B will be connected to your S two. Step number 2 in a derive inputs for multiplexer using implementation table derive inputs for multiplexer using implementation table this is what your step number 2 Step number 3 in so you want to put a table d0 d1 d2 d3 d4 d5 d6 d7 okay va so put a table So you want to mention the input lines. Okay, what D0, D1, D2, D3, D4, D5, D6, D7. So why we are going for D0 to D7? Because the minimum, the maximum minimum is 15. Okay, what? That's why we are going for D0 to D7. Suppose if the minimum is only up to 7. Okay, what minimum is 7? Why can't we? We can. Wind up to D0 to D3. Okay, va. So min term vandu problem la vandu 7 varaikku mattum koduthirundha you can complete the table from d0 to d3, but in our problem min term vandu pathinga they have given up to 50. So 50 varaikku koduthirukanaala you want to put a table and you want to mention d0 to d7. D0 to d7 varaikku koduthaada we can cover up to min term 15. Okay, why m15 cover panna mudiyum. So put a table d0 d1 d2 d3 d4 d5 d6 d7 below that zero location this cell will be 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 okay va. So most significant variable enna first row 1 vandu a bar row 2 vandu a so hope you all understood this step number 3 so min term vandu 15 kuduthirukkaranaala data lines vandu d0 to d7 varaikku varum okay va you will get data line from d0 to d7 so adu vandu you will have values okay va I mean min terms values vandu 0 to 15 varaikku varum okay va so first row la vandu 0 to 7 second row la vandu 8 to 15 corresponding variables வந்து row 1 ல வந்து a bar row 2 ல வந்து a this is what your step number 3 so once you completed step number 3 step number 4 என்ன பண்ணனும் we want to circle the given min terms isn't it we want to circle the given min terms this is step number 4 so given min terms என்ன so given min terms vandu first 0 okay va 0 this is what you are given problem okay va this is what you are given boolean function the problem cat f of a comma b comma c comma d equal to summation 0 comma 1 comma 3 comma 4 comma 8 comma 9 comma 15 okay so we want to circle the given min terms adha vandu step number 4 so appo enna pannanum first 0 va circle pannikanum okay va so 0 iruka so 0 vandu make a circle next 1 problem la 1 kuduthirukanga so appo enna pannanum inda 1 nu irukku pathinga inda cell la vandu circle we want to make a circle next 3 okay va min term 3 kuduthirukanaala problem la we want to make a circle okay va 3 circle pannikanum next vandu 4 okay va you want to circle okay va the 4 vandu circle panikalam next 8 okay va so you want to make a circle 8 vandu you want to make a circle next vandu 9 problem la vandu min term 9 kuduthirukanaala you want to make a circle 9 vandu circle panikalam next vandu 15 they have given the min term 15 min term 15 kuduthirukanaala you want to make a circle okay once you completed okay va circle பண்றது முடிச்சிட்டீங்க அப்படினா once you finished okay va circle பண்ணியாச்சா next we want to mark okay we want to mark so both row consider d0 okay va d0 பாருங்க d0 ல வந்து both row 1 and row 2 ரெண்டுமே circle ஆயிருந்ததுனா you want to put 1 okay 1 போட்டுக்கங்க D1 ல பாருங்க listen D1 ல வந்து both row 1 and row 2 ரெண்டுமே சர்க்கிள் ஆயிருக்குது so you mention 1 D2 ல வந்து row 1 row 2 both ரெண்டுமே சர்க்கிள் ஆகல ஓகேவா D1 D2 I mean row 1 row 2 ரெண்டுமே வந்து D2 ல சர்க்கிள் ஆகல ஓகேவா so you want to mention 0 so D3 ல பாருங்க D3 ல row 1 சர்க்கிள் ஆயிருக்குது row 1 ஓட கரஸ்பாண்டிங் வேரியபிள் என்ன a bar appo you want to mention a bar next d4 parunga d4 undu circle irukku okay va I mean row 1 mattum circle irukku so row 1 oda value enna a bar isn't it then you mention a bar next d5 parunga d5 la vandu row 1 row 2 both rendu me circle agala okay va both are not circled row 1 and row 2 are not circled so you want to mention 0 ரெண்டுமே சர்க்கிள் ஆகினா 0 ரெண்டுமே சர்க்கிள் ஆயிருந்தா 1 ஒரு ரோ மட்டும் சர்க்கிள் ஆயிருந்தா கரஸ்பாண்டிங் வேரியபிள் நோட் பண்ணனும் ஓகே திஸ் இஸ் வாட் தி லாஜிக் சோ லிசன் d6 பாருங்க d6 ல ரோ 1 அண்ட் ரோ 2 போத் ரோ 1 அண்ட் ரோ ரோ 2 ஆர் நாட் சர்க்கிள்ட் சோ யூ வாண்ட் டு மென்ஷன் 0 D7 ला पारेंगे D7 வந்து row 2 மட்டும் circle ஆயிருக்குது ஓகேவா row 2 second row மட்டும் circle ஆயிருக்குது சோ அந்த corresponding variable என்ன corresponding variable வந்து a isn't it corresponding variable வந்து a so you just mention a so this is what your inputs okayவா D0 க்கு வந்து 1 D1 க்கு வந்து 1 D2 க்கு வந்து 0 D3 க்கு வந்து a bar D4 க்கு வந்து a bar D5 க்கு வந்து 0 D6 க்கு வந்து 0 D7 க்கு வந்து a so this is what the values for your input lines so once you completed up to this then we want to go for the step number 5 step number 5 is nothing but implementation step number 5 வந்து nothing but implementation so implementation part just listen so first to draw an 8:1 multiplexer okay va just to draw an 8:1 multiplexer 8:1 multiplexer na varum d0 to d7 you will have values from d0 to d7 so you want to mention the select lines okay va select lines enna b c d so select lines undu inga vande you will have b c d you will have three select lines isn't it this is s0 this is s1 this is s2 you will have one output capital f is your output isn't it okay fine so now we want to connect the inputs so listen d0 value enna d0 ku 1 appa I am taking logic 1 okay va logic 1 or input line eduthu I am connecting to d0 because d0 ngirathu 1 logic 1 d1 no logic 1 okay va d1 oda value 1 so appa enna pannanum logic 1 vandu d1 oda connect pannirnom okay va so d0 d1 ku vandu logic 1 vandu connect pannirnom நெக்ஸ்ட் d2 க்கு பாருங்க d2 க்கு வந்து 0 ஓகேவா சோ அப்ப d2 க்கு வந்து d2 வந்து ஐ வாண்ட் டு கனெக்ட் வித் கிரவுண்ட் சோ கிரவுண்ட் இஸ் நதிங் பட் 0 ஓகேவா சோ d0 முடிச்சாச்சு d1 முடிச்சாச்சு d1 முடிச்சாச்சு d2 முடிச்சாச்சு நெக்ஸ்ட் d3 க்கு வந்து a பார் ஓகேவா சோ d3 வந்து சோ ஐ அம் டேக்கிங் one input as a okay va a அப்படின ஒரு input எடுத்துக்கறேன் next வந்து அந்த a வந்து I am giving to not gate so what I will get a bar okay va so அந்த a bar வந்து I am giving to d3 க்கு a bar கொடுக்கணும் அப்ப என்ன பண்றேன் a bar வந்து I am just giving to d3 next d4 க்கு வந்து listen d4 க்கு I want to give a bar isn't it so just I am extending the line and giving to d4 next d5 ku parunga d5 ku I want to give 0 so appo enna pannanum d5 vande I want to connect with ground the ground oda connect pannirnom next d6 ku parunga d6 ku I want to give 0 so meaning that again d6 vande I want to connect with ground next d7 enna pannum I want to connect with a d7 vandu a oda connect pannanum so appo vandu I want to take a line okay va I want to take a line I want to connect with a connect with 7 okay va so a appdi or line eduthu a abingra or input line eduthu I want to connect with d7 okay so this is what the implementation this is what the final result this is what the implementation okay va this is what the implementation of your the given boolean function by using multiplexer so here the minterms given in the range of up to 15 okay va that's why we are going for 8:1 multiplexer is it okay va so the minterms on the problem on the minterms on the 15 varai kuduthirukkaranaala we need 8:1 multiplexer suppose the min term is up to 7 okay the maximum min term given in the problem is up to 7 abina we can come to we can implement by using 4:1 multiplexer Okay, but in terms of the 15 value, we need 80 stone multiplexer, then only we can implement, isn't it? Okay, wow. So hope you all understood up to this. These are all very important problems based on multiplexer. Okay, so multiplexer in the university exams, they may ask theoretical part. So theoretical part will explain in detail about multiplexer and its types. It may be asked in 8 marks or 10 marks. Otherwise, they may ask problems. Okay, wow, 8 mark or 10 marks on the problems. So these are all the sample problems. So maybe implement the function with the multiplex inserting the model level, they may ask problems. Okay, when the model like a club. Otherwise, they may ask problems based on implement the following Boolean function using 4:1 multiplexer. They will give the Boolean function. Okay, wow. So in the model of the problem, take la. Okay, wow. Otherwise, they may ask problems based on implement the given function using multiplexer. Okay, implement the given function using multiplexer. So in the model, la kuda na problem take la. So these are all the different types of problems based on multiplexer. So can you able to understand? So up to now it's clear for you. So do you have any doubt? So do you have any doubt? The problems based on multiplexer. So I will give you some more problems as a homework. Okay, wow. So they might similar problems in a homework could grab. So try to solve and upload in your Google Classroom. So how was today's class? Give your feedback. Thanks for your response. If you have any doubt, please ask me. Unmute and ask me your doubts. So if you have any doubt, unmute and ask me or put in the chat box. I think only very few students are replying. I don't know. Meeting of the 40 students replying, yeah, but only very few students are replying. I don't know. Yeah, nothing I am reply pandradilla. Only very few students are replying. So if you are not replying, I am going to make it as absent. Okay, var. Reply pandring in mutton na I am going to give attendance. Only very few students will reply pandring. So I am going to give attendance. Okay, fine. I think we come to end of today's class. So we will continue the remaining topics in the next session. So thank you for joining. You can leave now.